Pop inside a mushroom shaped muggle log stool to get a peek at the lies of a fantastical creature who glows in the mushroom. Interesting. Monk. Damn, they look realistic now.
Oh, I'm sorry to say, we aren't open quite yet, and I'm not even sure when we will be. Those Mooglets are refusing to come back, and we can't do business without them, Koopo. Actually, maybe you wouldn't mind helping? The Mooglets are having too much fun to come back on their own, so I want you to round them up. And then we can open up the Emporium, and everyone will be happy, Koopo!
The hell?
Fine. I'll see what
I can do. Voodoo tricky going on here.
Thank you so much,
Koopo! Yes, I'll know if you load them back into the game. Okay. I'm the director.
Thanks so much.
Ooh. You're welcome, I guess. That's not how I saw my day going. Now you're a big boy.
Everything's great, I promise.
Stop here, volume 1. Where the fifth.
Koopo, so be sure to say hi to my friends if you find one. Also, The more emporiums we open up, the more stuff we'll have for you to buy. That's a win-win situation in my books, Koopo. Over here!